story. Brother, we have, at this time, we're going to have the winners of our second annual International Heritage Festival. Did we enjoy that this year?
Amen.
It was a wonderful blessing, was it not? As we move from year to year, as we have it, it gets better and better, doesn't it? And would you come up here? Please, we're going to, as far as the awards for the booths, all the food was wonderful, was it not?
Amen.
But, and we thank everyone for the food that was brought in and the food and the booths that were prepared. But there were three judges that looked at the booths. I was one of the judges. Councilman Getz was another one. And Dr. Lindbergh was another judge. And we determined, I guess, we gave our opinions to Dr. Annapolli, and they, I guess they were similar. And so we're going to begin with third place. Third place is Cameron. And the Harris family is not here this morning to receive that, but third place was Cameron. Second place is China. Who's going to come up and receive that? Marion, Nikki, who's coming up? We got a little photo op this morning. And we have Nikki, if you would turn that way. All right, congratulations. And our first place winner, guess who it is? The Philippines. Congratulations.
Do that again.
All right, congratulations. They made a little hut. I don't know if you were here for the second annual International Heritage Festival, but Perry made a small hut there in the Fellowship Hall, and we just loved it. We had a wonderful time. We thank everyone for participating, for fixing their booths so beautiful, and the wonderful food that was prepared. May God bless you all.